When we were starting, he was a sweet young droid and very anxious to please. He'd go and get you coffee or something. We actually tried to get him, R2-D2, in The Godfather.
If I remember correctly, he wanted him for the Michael Corleone role.
Since I've read the book, I mean, I could just see him in those scenes when he's walking through the Sicilian countryside with the two bodyguards with their shotguns. And so kind of that image always made me persist in trying to get him the part, but they didn't see it. Bob Evans called him a runt.
Though The Godfather slipped through his grasp, Star Wars made R2 an international star. Still, he yearned for more.
His success has gone to his dome, I think.
In an exclusive multi-part documentary, available only at StarWars.com. R2-D2, Beneath the Dome.